Sister Dorene, tell us a little bit about what it's like being a Benedictine sister.
It's a great joy to be a Benedictine sister here at St. Scholastica Monastery in Duluth, Minnesota. We eat together, we pray together, and we can choose to have shared leisure time together. In addition, what I enjoy is that I get to use my creative gifts and I get to use my talents within St. Scholastica Monastery and in the greater community.